dedicated to a grandmother of mine. She killed somebody in self-defense. Called justified homicide. Thank you guys.